French painter Henri Fantin-Latour chose floral subjects as a form of protest against the prevailing academic view that relegated still life to a minor position.